Pray along with Pastor P.I.A Obaseki. For you by Pastor P.I.A. Obaseki.
Whatever that will not be a plus to everyone's life here today, I delete it out of your life in the name of Jesus. Whatever that will not be a plus to your family, I delete out of your family in the name of Jesus. I pray for you. This season that many are crying and complaining, from now, may the oil of unusual favor, may the oil of unusual breakthrough, may the oil of unusual open doors, oil of unusual fulfillment, the oil that attracts helper, the oil that attracts prosperity, the oil that attracts your customers, may that oil rest on you now in the name of Jesus. May that oil come on you now in the name of Jesus. I pray for you now. From today, you will sing a new song. Whatever that will panic in your mind before you came to the service today, Jesus knows it. Whatever that gave you sleeplessness, Jesus knows it. Whatever that have been embarrassing you, embarrassing your marriage, Jesus knows it. Whatever that has been embarrassing your business, Jesus knows it. Whatever that has been embarrassing your children, Jesus knows it. Whatever that has been embarrassing your health, Jesus knows it. Now I pray that Jesus that knows what you are passing through, beginning from now, he will visit your case with solution in the name of Jesus. The man that was sick for 38 good years, nobody told Jesus that this man were there. Jesus went to the man's direction by himself under the influence of the Holy Spirit. Wherever you are, whoever you are, Jesus will locate your direction from now in the name of Jesus. I know that Jesus knows your house number. Jesus knows your address. He knows your office address. He knows your shop. He knows your street. Beginning from now, receive a divine visitation from heaven in the name of Jesus. Beginning from now, receive a miraculous visitation by Jesus in the name of Jesus. I pray for everyone. You will not cry at this season. You will not cry at this season. The God of grace will be your God. I pray, beginning from now, every spiritual threat in your dreams, every spiritual threat in your dreams, every spiritual threat in your dreams, that threat is broken in the name of Jesus. That threat is broken in the name of Jesus. I pray for you today. This week, your prosperity will begin. This week, your breakthrough will begin. Your unusual favor will begin. The same business you do before, nothing much comes out of it. But from this week, something greater will begin to come out. As many that have been given position, that the seat of that position had not been given to you. From now on, I claim the seat for you in the name of Jesus. As you take over the seat, you will also take over the benefit. Begin to receive your benefit. I pray for every member of Divine Grace of Glory Church. Everyone following this prayer right now. Beginning from now, the unseen hand of God shall begin to fight your battles. The unseen hand of God shall fight your battles. There shall not be death. There shall not be disaster. Accident is canceled. Hospital is canceled. In the mighty name of Jesus. Jehovah my God, I pray. That woman that is bleeding right now, I command that bleeding to stop. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Wherever you are, the blessings you receive today, no Satan can snatch this blessing from you. No Satan can snatch this blessing from you. Armed robbers will never recognize your house. Robbers will never recognize you on the road. Robbers will never recognize you in your office, in your store. Those that came here with sickness today, begin to receive your healing now. As you can hear the sound of my voice at all, let the power of God invade your body for healing now. Be healed in Jesus' name. Be healed in Jesus' name. No matter the kind of sickness that have troubled you, are you suffering from fever, from typhoid, from pain, arthritis, chest problem, stomach problem, rheumatism, diabetes, BP, insomnia, chronic headache, eye problem, liver problem, lumbar problem, ear problem, problem in the blood, cancer, ulcer, no matter the sickness, at the mention of the name of Jesus, every sickness must bow. He sent forth his word and healed them and delivered them out of their destruction. For by the stripes of Jesus Christ, you were healed. Right now, be healed in Jesus' name. 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 One single answer from God will bring you to a new platform. One single answer from God will change your thoughts. Right now, I pray that the God that called me, he will visit such persons here in the mighty name of Jesus. The God that called me, may he visit you in the name of Jesus Christ. That symptom of bad luck, that thought of bad luck, that meditation of bad luck, that feeling of bad luck that is around your life, right now, receive divine intervention from God that will erase it out of your life. Receive your miracle now. Receive your breakthrough now. Receive your job now. Receive your life partner now. Receive your healing now. Receive your success now. Receive your favor now. Receive your miracle now. In the mighty name of Jesus. Every marriage here that is having problem, every home that have no peace, every home that have no joy, every home where the children are misbehaving, every home where the children are fighting their parents, children that are not responsible, their children are so stubborn and wayward. Hey, Father, you are the God of all flesh. There is nothing too hard for you to do. My Father, I commit this home into your hand. Today, I ask for your divine touch upon this home. Your divine healing upon this home. Your divine healing upon this home. Your divine healing upon their children. Deliverance upon their children. Deliverance upon the husband. Deliverance upon the wife. Deliverance upon the family. Deliverance upon the marriage. Deliverance upon the children. Deliverance upon the children. Deliverance upon the children. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Every satanic chain that chain any family here, I break that chain in the name of Jesus Christ. Your children that are in abroad, you are worrying yourself because of their condition. Right now, I pray, Father, visit them with your testimony. Send them unusual helper. Breakthrough from now. Breakthrough from now. In the mighty name of Jesus. Right now, I speak promotion to your life. In your place of work, receive your promotion. You shall be the favorite by your boss from now. In the mighty name of Jesus. Whatever you have been afraid of from today, receive victory over it in the name of Jesus. From this week, each day you go out to your work, to your business, you must come back home with money. From this week, each day you go out to your business, to your work, you must come back with reasonable money from now. You will never be as you have been before. Before you go out empty, you come back empty. No! I say no to that. Wherever you are connected to this prayer right now, from this week, as you go out empty, you shall come back full in the name of Jesus. I am the God that confirmed the words of my servant. Everyone under the influence of these prayers, from this week, as you go out, you will come back full, rejoicing in the mighty name of Jesus. God will bless you with increase from now. He will increase you in every area. Increase your health. Increase your finance. Increase your family. Increase your business. Increase you in every area. In Jesus' name, I pray. Thank you, Jesus. In Jesus' name.
Thank you for watching More Grace TV, broadcasting live from Benin City, Edo State, Nigeria. Visit us at our International Worship Center, Edunga Town, off Benin Auchi Road, Edo State, Nigeria, or 40 Ajayi Street, off Obale, New Benin, Benin City, Edo State, Nigeria. More Grace.